We're going to get you to some breaking news right now in Atlanta off Verbena Street, where police are investigating a shooting. 11 Live's Cody Alcord just arriving out there on the scene. Cody, what can you tell us about what's going on here?
Jennifer and Ron, we just confirmed with Atlanta police three people have been shot. This shooting came into dispatch just before 5 o'clock. I'm going to step out of the way right now, and you can see a large crime scene here across from Hidden Village Apartments. Again, this is in Northwest Atlanta, right off I-20. In fact, we were heading to another breaking news situation when we passed this and turned around and got here on scene. I can tell you a number of Atlanta police officers are here along with detectives. I just talked to a man who said he was laying in his bed when he actually heard dozens of shots. He said it had to be at least 30 shots he heard, and then came outside and found this scene unfolding not far from his home. But it appears this did happen here in this parking lot. Not sure what businesses this is, but it's right across from Hidden Village Apartments. We can tell you those three gunshot victims are alive at this point, and now APD working to track down who opened fire here. Of course, we'll stay on top of this. In Atlanta, Cody Alcorn, 11 Alive News.